send it to me on Steam.
That is not fair.
That's kind of shit that happens to people who try to live right.
So you need to get you a live wrong t-shirt.
So I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing at all.
Killing the dog.
Yeah, I'm letting my life regenerate right now because I have 903 million. So it's slowly going up because everything in here is triple up heroics.
Kill him and you'll be done with it. Think it's going to be a cakewalk? You the one that's been pissing and moaning and soaking up the carpet with your tears about it?
Mar said it was easy. Mar's like, awesome. So, he's going to say it.
I'll just have to say, sorry, because you did say you were going to beat me. Funny thing is, I've been sitting there killing mass guys for the longest time, and then I couldn't do it anymore, because people were moving in. And Jesus, 152 plat off of a treasure chest. And then I went over and I was just killing solo stuff, and I killed one little frog, and it was like, quack, quack, quack.
You
where are you?
Suck.
I'm doing 239 million.
You're pissed. Bail him off now.
113 plat from that chest. 158 from that. Oh, I'm going to make a whole highlight of this once I'm done.
Oh, I'm sure that we'll never hear the end of this.
Well, no, because I know people want to see it. So I got it on Twitch right now, so then I can just export it to YouTube.
You're just excelling in your exhibitions side.
He doesn't like my auto attack timer, apparently.
That auto attack timer, though. Good grief.
It's not even that bad because my pet's a different name. If my pet was the same name, it'd be going off more.
God. You gotta edit that out of the final video.
Edit? Just throw him out.
Ooh, yeah, I'm gonna need to use smaller words for you.
I mean, it's not like anything's going on. There's no, like, talking or anything, it's just Guild giving me shit.
The damage is just ridiculous, so you're hitting for like 109, 88 mil. It's retarded.
All I know is these ducks are good. These ducks are more annoying than the auto attack timer.
Substance.
Yeah, and there's no chance of dying. Like, I just pulled two groups there, and no, no mercs are apparently allowed in here. But I mean, I pulled two groups, and no, I did not have a merc up either when I was out there.
So that's what I'm wondering is if you have to do this solo without a merc.
That's why I had dropped mine. I was like, just in case. And oddly enough, at the beginning of the zone, there's a broker and a banker. So I'm not sure why that is.
Hey, Duck's got a
hurry up! We killed that shit already.
There's a lot of them in here. I'm not even really sure where I'm supposed to be going.
Yeah, it's a ton. Kill all the things until there are no things.
Basically.
You kill them all until you get a name.
Funny thing, I heard the quacking going off, and I was like, oh, god damn it, and then I saw a circled portal, and I was like, oh, and I stepped in, and I was like, oh, gotta get in voice chat.
Was it a vertical portal, or is it like a...
Yeah, it was standing up. It was a black center, and it had, like, an orange outline to it. You'll know it when you see it, trust me.
Is there anybody around you when you got it?
No. Because that's the thing, I was over by the rock quarry, and then by the Rise to Power Ill Will entrance, and people kind of moved in, because that's where the most concentration of guys are. So I went all the way over to where, like, the toads and stuff are in the river, and that's where I had it spawn. And oddly enough, this is the exact same map of where it spawned for me. I don't know if that's just a coincidence or not.
Can you tell me about it one more time?
They're the ones asking questions.
I won't ask you questions.
Oh, I thought you were being sarcastic. What do you want to know? I was just killing stuff and it popped.
Not a fucking thing now.
I'm hoping that the portal, when I go to zone out, will appear like it did when I zoned in. I can get a screenshot of it, at least. Because there was no way I was going to wait to open up... Oh, there's the name. Is his name really Firequacker? God damn it. But yeah, I wasn't going to try to open up... OBS to start streaming before I got in. I didn't want anybody to come flying up and be like, oh, there's a portal. So, you said I have to kill the trash till the name spawns, or do I have to kill all the trash and then the name?
I don't know. I'm assuming that if you don't kill the...
I was going to say, because I'm afraid that if I pull him, then all the trash might come.
That's what I'm thinking.
Well, I'll keep killing the trash, because each group's dropping like 150 plat.
Fuck.
Yeah, that one was 99. That was 181.
That's why you get out of the bank in the front. Like EQ1, you get over encumbered, you have to run over to the bank.
I was gonna say, it's not gonna weigh me down.
I mean, the stuck zone was okay, but they, like, gave me too much plat, so I don't think I'd do it again if I had the chance.
Yeah, I mean, one and done. No need to do it once you have all the stuff from it, you know?
Honestly, I haven't heard if you can do it twice.
I don't see why you wouldn't be able to. Kill all the ducks. Oh, and there's Wise Quacker. God damn it. I hate this.
I was supposed to say, when are the puns going to begin? Like, I'll call foul or, you know, something stupid. Like
Well, there's Fire Quacker and Wise Quacker. Clean up plat-wise, though.
I bet the name is going to be Sergeant Quackers from Kinos.
Life's not moving at all.
Some heals, though.
I think that might be all the trash. Yeah, I'm going to start with old Wise Quacker here. See what happens. Destroying the
Flat
power of my pet.
In, you died. Map over.
He did just cast Don't Be a Wise Quacker. There he goes again. I don't know if it's doing anything. My life's... Like, he's putting detriments on me. But shit if I know what they're actually doing.
You suck, by the way. I told you that today.
He teleported me. Alright, he went down.
Enough, it might become a profession.
He gave me a duck build plat a purse. A channeler master and a crit bonus infuser. 831 plat. I'll take it.
Shut up.
Firecracker's turn. Let's get a better water out.
I actually like that name. It's not that bad.
Firecracker?
Yeah. I like that one. Your water's gonna have like 10 hit points compared to you.
He's got 3 million. This guy's not casting anything funny. He's just doing wizard stuff. Oh, he is a wizard. Check his hat out. Same thing. Another Channeler Master. What did... That one had 1,045 plat in it.
Hey, I'll take those Channeler Masters. Not really.
Oh, more trash. Landing a crap ton of... What are those? Mystical crits? The purple ones?
Yeah, the mythical hits.
Yeah, they're going off like mad. I'm guessing the zone buffed me, of course. Jesus. I'm up 4,000 plat from the last time I checked.
So I got that year earlier with the Finisher 5 on it, which is perfect for a tank.
Which one, the heroic or the solo version?
No, from a plat chest. The quarry gemstone.
Oh, so it was the heroic version.
Sure, I will go with that.
What are the stats on it? Three. Oh, there's Skull Quacker. Oh, he's got a little Viking helmet on. You Yeah, that's the heroic version, because mine's 372.